Hello, I'm Representative Melanie Stambaugh. As a legislator, you often choose issue areas that you work on, whether it's education policy or transportation issues. But 10 months ago, I had an issue land in my lap that I did not choose, and it was from the Legislative Ethics Board. The Legislative Ethics Board said that I crossed a line, but in reality, there was no line to cross. In 2015 and 2016, I shared freely licensed YouTube videos and free Flickr photos on my Facebook account. These videos and photos shared about the legislative work we did in Olympia, and I shared that with my constituents. Myself and 32 other legislators shared these free videos and photos with our constituents. In May of 2016, the Legislative Ethics Board made their first social media rule, called a prospective ruling, and states it's a guidepost for future activity. The Legislative Ethics Board is retroactively applying this rule to myself, not to any of the other 32 legislators that have shared the same information, the same free YouTube videos with their constituents. And so, for the last 10 months, I have been standing up for access to free information, for liberty and justice, and open communication between legislators and their constituents. In standing up, the Legislative Ethics Board has fined me and charged me for 44 ethics violations because I shared 44 free YouTube videos and free Flickr photos to my social media account. My eyes have been opened to how government works, or really how government doesn't work. And my team and I have done all we can to stand up, and we will continue to share about this faulty application by the Legislative Ethics Board. In these last several months, I have accrued over $30,000 in legal fees, services, and out-of-pocket costs that I must pay in a few short months. As the youngest member of the Washington State Legislature, I have plans to buy my first home, pay off my car, support my local charities, and the causes that I believe in. And here I am with this big financial burden. This summer, I will be using my love for music to earn money to pay for the legal fees, fines, and services. I am a drummer, and I actually learned to read music before I could read words in a book. I will be hosting a summer concert series titled 44 Minutes of Music with Melanie and my guests. I will be playing my marimba and inviting others to join along in standing for liberty and justice. I invite you to attend one of my concerts here in the Puget Sound area or host a concert of your own. We are currently scheduling concerts across the state. For information about tickets, visit www.uimpression.com/events. I look forward to seeing you at one of these concerts this summer. If you can't attend, we have a pay it forward option where you can purchase tickets and students will be able to attend the concert in your place. Thank you for standing alongside me these past 10 months. I am confident that from this experience, we are stronger, sharper, and will make government work better for our community and our state. Thank you for your support, and I look forward to seeing you at a concert this summer.